Hello Batman fans, it's Tim here, and today I'm going to be doing a video on Red Hood being in Batman Arkham Origins. So, most of you might be a little bit confused on Red Hood actually being in the game, because this is a Arkham Origins game, hence the Origins name, which means that we only get to see that at least Robin being in multiplayer, that's only Dick Grayson, so that means Batman only has the first Robin, so having Red Hood, Jason Todd, the second Robin, being in the game is highly unlikely, but I think otherwise. So having him in the story mode is a definite no. I don't think we'll be have him in the story mode. For Arkham 4, he will. I'll be doing separate videos on that though. So on the topic of Red Hood being in the multiplayer, which is what I want to talk about. Now, for multiplayer, they're basically saying it doesn't tie into the story mode, so we can easily get to see other characters like Batgirl, Batwoman in the multiplayer mode. So the chances of having Red Hood in the multiplayer are actually pretty high, at least as a DLC. Now, I don't think we're having, like, you know, a DLC with story or anything, but I think we can easily see a mode with like Red Hood and Deathstroke versus Batman and Robin, or maybe a Batman and Red Hood team up. Like, we can easily see a few modes with Red Hood tied into the multiplayer. Now, that is like, okay, so you can easily see Red Hood being in tons of different modes. Now, like, besides multiplayer, maybe he'll just be, like, he'll definitely be in multiplayer if you were to be in the game in general, but maybe he can also be in the story mode, but just maybe, like, not like a side mission, but like sort of like just a map pack, like, okay, you get to play as Red Hood and versus a few thugs, sort of like what I did with the Riddler challenges, but you just add Red Hood in there. Now that would be kind of annoying because you don't want to have Red Hood tied into the story at all, because it would mess up the continuity like immensely. But if they're really going to do separate multiplayer and everything, because multiplayer is made from a different company, so like if two different companies, then the one company's like has their mindset on what they want to do. So like if they're gonna add Robin, why not Batgirl? Why not Red Hood? Honestly, I think we're seeing a lot more characters than you think in this multiplayer mode. So far we only got to see the first mode with the beta and everything. So I'm hoping we'll get more information on this later. We'll definitely be seeing more information on different modes and characters later in the game. So having Red Hood as a DLC for multiplayer, or as in a built-in multiplayer automatically, is highly likely. Now I want to hear your thoughts in the comment section down below. Do you think we'll be seeing Red Hood in the game? If so, where do you think, or how do you think we'll be put him into the game? Personally, I think we'll have a few modes with him in multiplayer. I really want to see one with Deathstroke and Red Hood team up, because some people think they're sort of alike, and I think, imagine Deathstroke, Red Hood versus Batman, Robin. I mean, you can't not buy the game if that happens. It's going to be amazing. So my final question for you is, do you want to see Red Hood in Batman Arkham Origins? If so, how and why would you put him into the game? So guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe down below. Also, follow me on Twitter. You can ask me any questions there and I will respond. So once again, thank you for watching and have a nice day.